G'day, I'm Jack Thompson. The first time I ran into Billy Thorpe was about 1961, 62, up in King's Cross at Surf City, an old picture theatre they turned into a dance hall. And my girlfriend and I won the stomp competition. Anyway, we went on and became firm friends, and later, at the Byron Bay Blues Festival, I got the opportunity to play blues harp with Billy Thorpe and the Sunbury Aztecs. Billy said to me afterwards, what did it feel like being up there, standing up there with all that stack of marshals behind you and the band going full bore? I said, Billy, I tell you what it felt like. It felt like it was a little bulldog on the front of a Mack truck. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Billy Thorpe and the Sunbury Aztecs.
Just a little louder. Clap your hands. Just a little louder. Most people I know think that I'm crazy, but I know at times I act a little hazy. If that's my and in every way, help me to show it. Pete Morgan. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. For most of my life, I lived in delusion. Material